All right, the cake is out of the oven. We're gonna let it cool for about maybe 10 minutes. You don't really want it cold, but you want it to be nice to the touch. There we go. So we're gonna put the nice warm peanut butter mixture on top. But let's get these transferred into our large pan.